poder chargar. Levanta tus manos conmigo en esta noche. I don't know about you, but he's been a good God to me. Yo no sé de usted, pero él ha sido tan bueno conmigo. We can't miss an opportunity to just worship him. And I have a secret for you. Tengo un secreto para usted. La adoración y la alabanza va delante de ti. Praise and worship goes before you. Y yo quiero que tú sepas que ya Dios está en el 2016 haciendo provisión para tu necesidad. God is already in 2016 already making provision for you, already opening doors for you, already sending favor your way. Dios está en el año nuevo esperando con bendición, esperando con favor, esperando con todo lo que tú necesitas. Everything that you may need is already there. So when we praise him tonight, we're praising him because we trust him. Cuando adoremos en esta noche, lo adoramos porque confiamos en él. Do you trust him? Do you trust him? Do you want him? Do you need him? Do you desire him? ¿Quieres más? Then I need you to forget right now that this is a New Year's Eve service. Necesito que olvides que esto es un culto típico de año nuevo. Because sometimes when we put title on things, we get tight. Look at tonight as a night of miracles. Esta noche es una noche de milagros. Padre, ahora mismo en el nombre de Jesús, pedimos que tú abras los cielos. Pedimos que tu gloria se manifieste en este lugar. Declaramos la gloria en esta casa, Señor, que aumente más y más. Father, we declare open heavens in this place. I declare that chains are broken, just like we saw in the worship. I declare healing, signs and wonders and miracles in this place. I declare a worship that will go forth, all that will change us, Father, in the name of Jesus. Does anybody believe me? Does anybody believe me? Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain. I want more of you, God. I want more of you. Come on and pray, Lord. Come on. Set a fire down in my soul. necesito con desesperación. Te necesito con desesperación. Te necesito con desesperación. You have to realize, I know what it's like to do church. Yo sé lo que es hacer solo jugar a la iglesia. I know what it is to sit in the pew and not have a real relationship with Jesus. Yo sé lo que es sentarme allí y no conocer a Jesús. But there comes a point in your life where your need is so great that you gotta go beyond religion. You gotta go beyond sitting in your seat. You gotta go beyond everything that holds you back and really say, God, I need you. More than the air that I breathe, I need you. More than the air that I breathe, I need you. More than the air that I breathe, I need you. More than the air that I breathe, I need you. 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 Death could not hold. Father, we bless your name.
You are the risen King. Somebody help me say, death could not.
You are. You gotta see him. You gotta see him. He's already in the next year in victory. Seated in majesty. Inside of you that you have not seen. There's a power on the inside of you that you have not seen. Hay un poder adentro de ti que tú no has visto. And so many times you look at your past, mira tu pasado, you look at your mistakes, tú ves tus faltas y no estás mirando a Jesús. You look at everything that's wrong with you, but you're not looking at Jesus. But because death could not hold him down, and he got up out of that grave for you. He already knew you were going to mess up. He already knew you were going to sin. He already knew that you were going to jack it up. But guess what? He went to the grave anyway. And he said, I'm going to get up for you. 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 Is anybody thankful that he got up?